Happy Halloween, everyone!
Hi guys, this is Rachel here today, and we're gonna do something way different, and it's really, really exciting for me because I'm gonna do different types of Halloween, you know. Different types of like Halloween costumes you can do with, you know, FX makeup. I'm not doing FX makeup, it's just different types of Halloween stuff that you can do on a lower price. And yeah, so we're gonna start this video, and it's gonna be interesting because I'm gonna call it a glam zombie person. I really don't know what I'm gonna call it, so you're probably gonna see in the description below what I'm gonna call it, you know. But for right now, it's a zombie look like something. It's creative, just know it's creative. So see you at the end of the video.
Halloween, everyone. This is Goosebumps author R.L. Stein here once again to welcome you to another installment of R.L. Grimes' Halloween Mixtape. Oozing with spooktacular delights and haunting rhythms. Listeners, beware, you choose the scare. This is Goosebumps author R.L. Stein here once again to welcome you to another installment of R.L. Grimes' Halloween Mixtape.
Guys, hope you enjoy this video. I give it a thumbs up if you like it. If not, you know, to your point, but I really kind of like this. Probably going to do it for Halloween a little bit, but a little bit different, you know. But I kind of vibing this, and especially this look, like contouring zombie kind of look, but I'm really vibing this little thing that I created. So you really can create like bruises just for like a dollar basically. I use glue, so unless you want to buy latex. With latex is a lot of money and a lot of precautions go into latex. I will click the description below so you will know what latex is, how latex works. But I use glue. It's a little bit cheaper than, you know, and a little bit faster. But yeah, this is what I came up with.